Hi guys, I'm now standing with contestant number 8, Julian Go from Momentum Competition.
Hi Julian,
nice to meet you. And he's really very tall, standing at 1.9 meters. Now I know how it feels like to be vertically challenged. Okay, Julian, being one of the tallest, or rather the tallest competitor in this competition, do you find that it gives you an edge over the rest in terms of photo, photo shoots, or do you feel that it's the same?
Actually, in terms of photo shoot and everything, the photographer will try to position us such that I'll be standing on a lower platform and the shorter contestants will be standing on a higher platform in order to capture us such that we are all the same standard and they will not be like standing out above the other contestant and stuff like that. However, I feel that at the international level, models and all the other competitors will be above a certain height because they are gadgets and it's quite hard for Asians above 1.85. So I believe that my height advantage will be something that is good in the sense that if I manage to really win this and bring it overseas.
So being 1.9 meters, do you find that as an advantage or very like that you normally need in life?
I will definitely find it an advantage because people always come to me and they always come to me and if they're shorter than you, they always say that, hey, how's the air out there? Then I'll say, how's the air out there? No, it's kind of like, it gives me something to talk about with other people and something that we can all connect at. Yep.
So, you used to say that when you're young, you can finish up after the one goal, then you do it now?
I think, actually, you know, because actually the studies about how good milk is for muscle recovery and everything like that. So sometimes after my workout, because I play volleyball and beach volleyball, and it's very tiring, it's quite hard for me to keep consuming it. So sometimes I'll just get a carton of milk and I'll just finish the workout.
So I guess the milk has done him a lot of good because look at him now. He's very tall. So kids, if you want to be very tall, drink more milk, remember. Okay?
Thank you very much. Thank you.